Internecine violence continues across Saharan states this week, following last month's popular uprising by Tura insurgents. Government forces in Argana's Sefru-Ramel province have been unable to maintain order, but deny losing key districts to the rebels. The impact of the conflict has created the worst humanitarian crisis in the region's history. Peter Ruffayer, president of the International Development and Aid Project, referred to the ongoing situation as deeply concerning and called for a united and compassionate response from the international community. Arganan officials, however, have been accused of escalating tensions by providing subsidiaries to the Shenzhen Industry Group for private military contractors. A spokesman for the company confirmed...
Hear the drums echoing tonight. She hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. Moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words. Melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you." Deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.